If you receive a manifold valve open alert message after an injection is complete, it means that the valve is out of position due to a couple of reasons. The manifold has not been properly placed in the holder. The manifold remains in an open position due to pressure from the syringe ram. And lastly, contrast tubing slide clamp could be closed. Corrective action for a manifold valve sensor error is check the manifold and make sure that it has been secured in the holder. Second, we can press standby on the side of the screen to allow the manifold to close. Another corrective action would be to purge the tubing. That allows the manifold to close. And finally, we can replace the manifold tubing on the system.